What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another video. So today we're on part 8, and yeah, let's jump straight into it, get in there, see what happens.
Meet me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer.
All right, Lily.
The mercenary day will be here before you know it.
So how was Promethea? Big city, felt like home. Atlas has seen better days.
Help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Lily! What are you... Oh, damn it!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's mothership. Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter.
Easy peasy.
Malawan again. These guys are relentless.
Drop pods ready when you are, VH. A bandit cult led by a soul-sucking siren? Intercorporate war on Promethea? We're in the crap, amigo, no doubt about it. You just keep kicking ass for Lil. Someone's got to. Well, hop on in whenever.
I love her. I actually love her.
You're here! Right in time for a fight! I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Okay. Alright, let's do it. Alright, boy. Let's go.
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Realignment. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe I just wasted that.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
Huh?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. Meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed.
The fragment sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant. It's not just a title, oppression is my profession. Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Yo, what's up, Hines? Yo. That's quite a lot of evil. Fucking did it again. Fuck. Nah, I'm angry. Come on, mate. Trying, but I feel like you're just going the wrong place. Oh my God. How? Oh. Makes a bit more sense.
Thank you.
Come on, buddy. One down.
Oh my god. Wow, 40.
Where's the damn bullet?
Oh my god, are you joking? That's kind of on the ridiculous.
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a
sounds
nightmare, honestly.
Oh, get it going.
Still can't believe what Tyrene did to Lilith. When we catch up to that bitch, there's gonna be a wreck.
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here, because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by! Keeping Ava in one place
is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know...
Attention, monks of Athenus! Now trot! Surrender the vault key fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! I love this company, form and function!
I'm ready for a fight!
Oh!
for a brawl?
Started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell.
I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hole. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
Hold on. No worries.
Get good or die.
I take this. Thanks. Later.
Ava. Girl.
Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be?
Yeah, yeah.
Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys.
Sound like that, yeah,
yeah. That's me. Would you like an autograph?
Yes! That's so freaking cool. I want to die instantly. I'm going to be a vault hunter, too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what?
Yep, yep.
What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on.
I like it.
Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tronch! Push folks through that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out! Make me proud! Then we'll go on for salsa! Go, Dump Truck!
Oh, big boy, what's up? You need to calm yourself, boy. Come on, crit it up, crit it up, crit it up. Bam! Bop. That's what I mean. Everyone, bish. Starting fights again. Already. Yes. Oh my god. Let's go. You need to calm down.
I got this one.
Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Sorry for this. Madam.
Big Gretchen! Big Gretchen!
Eat a frag!
Let's get this iridium to mine.
I ain't ready yet. I didn't even think about it either. Yo, are you joking? Has she already started on him? Yeah, I feel like she has. Brilliant, love it.
Over here.
Yeah, I'm coming. You're mad as hell. Vroom.
Oh!
Did you just say game recognizes game? Yeah, that's okay. We love playing. I completely haven't stuck to my word about trying to keep this below 30 minutes. We're getting longer, I feel.
I am through playing games! Let that game kill the monks! That'd be awesome!
Okay. Yeah, boy, go down! Yeah, that's the other thing, they don't get stunned. Oh, that was blue, whatever that was, that's blue. Whoa! Y'all boys need to chill out.
Why even try?
Where you at, MB boy? Oh my god, this dude. Thank you.
Come on.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Well, you need to calm your... calm down.
Until next time, my friend. If only we were allowed to raise arms against our oppressors. Hither and yon we scurry, questioning our small lot in life.
Oh, I did.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something.
It's working!
Stop.
Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Ooh, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Hither and yon.
So,
Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out.
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something. This relic has been here
since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe.
I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice, she's going to be a siren someday, and I want to make sure she's ready when that happens.
See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Collaptrap! Holy found the bully mongs and Captain Flint and the stairs. I make Maya tell me about it all the time.
Honey.
A new vault key fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
What do you mean, a siren apprentice? I can't explain it
right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later.
Hey, what up?
What's up, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
Indeedy.
What can I say? I'm a natural.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, 2 more to go.
So what is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. The Calypsos seem to know more about the vaults than any of us. Even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault. The vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! Oh, and Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
all I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.
Okay. Real quick. So I wanted to look at that. Ralph, do harm and rest. Alright, that about does it. Thank you for watching. We're going to wrap it up here. So don't forget to like the video and, of course, subscribe for more content. And see you lot in the next one. Take it easy.